A Lawrence man is behind bars today in the Shawnee County Jail after his arrest for child sex crimes. 57-year-old Dennis O'Neill Johnson was booked for kidnapping, aggravated indecent liberties with a child younger than 14 years of age, and aggravated human trafficking. No bond had been set for Johnson as of earlier today. 13 News has requested additional details on the case from local law enforcement agencies, but haven't yet received more information.